Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. Thursday night, Shmup Book Club. We're going to play Dogune again. Played this, I think, 2 weeks ago, and I don't remember pretty much any of it. So it's a very good game. Well, we'll give it another try. We got this one through end of October here, so. Gotta beat, looks like about a million. Set a new PB. We'll see what we can do. Let's get connected up to the club. Looks like we're either the first ones here, or we're late enough that everybody else gave up and went home already. Either way, I guess, dealer's choice. Doesn't matter, let's play some Dogune. Maybe some other folks will join later, who knows. Dogune. Okay, that's our buttons, the, I think the other button's the bomb and our alternate thing, which... Yeah, not terribly unuseful, I guess. I want here. I think blue? Oh, we're gonna grab purple just to get those guys out of here. Oh, that's right, because the twisty laser's purple. Oh no, it's red. Red was the right angle lasers. That's the one I want. Oh, jeez. Oh! Excellent. Well, it's shaping up to be a good night. Green, I guess, for bosses, right? That's slightly more damage. Alright, so that's the ultra speed. Oh, that's right. They give you no warning as you go into the next stage. Not even enough time to drink. Ooh. Okay, I think that first little to do was the extend. Hard to tell, really.
Oh!
Oof. Should probably set up a turbo at some point. It's harder on the thumbs. Oh, right. Weirdo fucking bonus level. Oh, jeez. Oh my god. Ugh. Bodied. Oh, careful. Oh. Okay. At the checkpoint. Jumped me ahead a whole bunch, so we're losing a bunch of score, I'd imagine. Facing off against, well, presuming we even get to boss 3, no guarantee. Ooh, we're using blue. And we're gonna stay back, not interface with the fucking boomerangs. Whoa! Well, yeah, that's pretty subpar. Pretty subpar. Bodied on the speed section was responsible for all the points. Oh shit, no, it's done. Bored to use the bomb and I didn't even bother kicking it off. Very first one. Boss 2 isn't so bad. That felt a little bit better score-wise, but I'm still not liking my chances for a boss kill. Not enough damage there to get through. I was closer at the very least. 100 thou or so, and we'll have a new PB. Thank you. Ooh, careful. Maybe shoot at the dudes right in front of you. Fucking hell. Oh, that jumped me forward that far, huh? Ooh. die. I don't know. Smoked by that. Oh God, please. Ooh. Oh, careful. Easy. Ah, fuck. Side swipe into that one. Oh, come on. Sorry, I don't have the speed at the start anymore. Big ass problem. Ooh. Leave these dudes alive to destroy more of the- Oh my god! Destroy more of the little spinning top things. Oh, come on! Oh, fucko. Hey, Zerst, how you doing? Oh yeah, that was awful. 100,000 worse than before. Let's see how many more of these I'm able to do. My wrists start to act up. Learn me not to get setting up an auto fire. Gonna dump my bomb there first. I guess I already had side bits, so should have known. Ow. Oh, careful. What? Maybe I will yonder blue here, or grab green. That's fine too. Supposed to be better at boss fights anyway, so. Whoa, careful. Ah! Fuck. Oh, don't have the corner. Oh, oh no! Ah, oh, I tapped the button too late. I'm gonna inject the bomb there. Instead, I hurried on into my death. Oh well. Oh no no no! Don't see me. Dumb move. It worked. Oh no 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 no! Ah, the wrong color, and I missed the speed thing to re-grab it. Oh my god. No. Oh no! Ah, oh, sat right there and took it. Shit. that's the way. Cuts out at the last moment always just to give me a heart attack. Oh shit. Okay, it's fine. Oh my god. Okay, it's fine. This bit already? It's all. See how much each of those little top bits did. All right, now knowing what we know about patterns here this time, right? Oh jeez, right, the fucking diagonal lasers. Alright, look out. Oh no! Oh fuck! Son of a bitch. You know what? It's something a bit more reliable then. In terms of, oh my god! Hitting what I aim at, I was going to say, but turns out it didn't matter. Careful. Looking by the tiny ass bullets from the sides. I guess just to, fuck! Take whatever came up there, and it was blue, which would not have been bad, but, fucked up the grab anyway, so, what are you gonna do? Oh my god, what are you almost doing there? Oh, jeez. No. Alright, that opened for business there, I guess. There it is. Careful. Oh boy. Trying to push that one, huh? There we go. Okay, now if I can make it through the speed zone without eating shit, I'd be in good position, but my goodness. Oh, careful. Oh, there's a lot of dudes up there. Excuse me. Oh, no! Oh, I went forward too far. Damn it. Oh, and they jumped me forward to the blue shooty dudes already, huh? That's dumb. Oh, well, okay. Yeah, that cuts like 200k off our score because they're dumb. Alright. Ah, no! Ah, well, fuck me, I guess. At least a 1 million here. That was kind of dumb. But not unheard of. Dangerous. Oh, right. That was not good. Cycle that one more time, or just grab whatever it happens to be. Alright, green it is. Oh, okay, there we go. Serviceable enough. Do dance in the middle there, you dummy. Okay. Well. Not our cleanest work. Stayed there and let it split around me. Damn it. Oh, and then it jumped me this far forward again. Oh, okay, that was a little dangerous and stupid. Oh, careful. Oh my god. Well, it's already up to these dudes. Excuse me, come on! Fucking me out of like 300,000 there. Cover bits that shoot out is like 200. Definitely not worth anything. Oh. All right, yeah, I need something better. Oh my god! Never mind. Any checkpoint on stage 3 there is just fucking garbage. Just jumps you ahead of all the points. That annoys me. That's what I get for being bad, I suppose. Went in for that one, no question. Probably shouldn't do that. Oh my goodness. I think it's over there. Alright, fuck it. Oh, we're going purple. Oh, careful. My goodness. Pretty powerful. Or I did a pretty good number on this fucker before I swapped over to purple, either way. Hey, well, that's fine. The least reliable, most dangerous weapon. Ugh. Yeah, it's a fucking curve-ass curve. Get out of here. Alright, it's something better. This, please. Ugh, thank you. Oh, careful. Time I didn't let it split around me. Oh! Oh. Thank you. Alright, can we get less missiles and more actually shooting shit down, please? Out of there. Okay, pretty good. Get a recycle, maybe? Nice, alright. Sure. Now don't fuck this up, though. No matter how good your lead up to stage 3 is, if stage 3 sucks ass. Boy. And there we go. Oh, no. Ugh. Green is almost the best for the first bits here. This does a pretty good coverage of everything. Careful. There you go. Oh, shit, look out. Okay, green is not what you want here, though. No, don't. Oh, I would even be okay with purple. All right, blue is fine. Huh. Oh, all right, blue is fine. Look the fuck out. Okay, I would prefer now red, but I guess we'll be fine with this. Something better than blue here. Could make it work. Okay.
Oh! Wait! What was that? Oh, there's a bullet there. What the fuck bullet was there? Oh, you jackasses. Ah, fuck. Alright, green then, I guess, to really make this shine, huh? There, let's do it. Alright, just be careful, okay? My goodness, don't get capped by a basic bitch straight-ass laser there, dummy. Got a good thing going here. Don't fuck it up. Just gonna
toss boomerangs for days. It's fine. Alright. Okay. See? Ah, oh! Yeah! Oh, he tried to get me with the double toss there. Ah! Oh! Oh no! Oh, you fuck! Damn it! He got me with that one. Shit, what do I want then? Maybe not. Maybe purple? Maybe purple. Like, it's the least controllable of them. But honestly, green wasn't doing anything. Oh fuck. Oh fuck again. Oh my god. Ah, oh, please. Like, I just need to destroy something. One of these little shoot-a-bits needs to not hit me. Fuck. Damn it. Ah, okay. Well, then maybe blue? I guess I'll try blue. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing here. I'm gonna get body blocked out of stage 4. Ugh. Alright, easy. Over this way. Let's try to focus down one motherfucker, huh? Alright, this way, it's fine. Oh, no, 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 no! No, come on! I curved the other way! That's not how boomerangs work, you fuck! Ah. See, that time the stage itself was fine, but I fucked up on the boss. Still couldn't even fucking hit it. Damn it. Ugh. Alright, one more go and we'll wrap for tonight. Or I suppose I could try to pull the 10k or something. Seems like it wouldn't be extraordinarily difficult, I guess? Well, maybe it would be a little tough because there's some 10-pointer little dipshits in here. Whoa! Oh yeah, chip damage on the big boys is 10 points. I don't like that. Maybe if I get stage 3 boss and manage to have a bomb, I should probably use it there. My goodness, that fucker. That difficult. It's just when he starts doing the oh my god, excuse me. When he does the like the little punch forward with these fucks here, it's just like, oh okay. Thanks for that, I guess. Yeah, I'll grab blue, alright, that's fine too. Oh no 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 no! Oh. Okay, is there another destructive bit I can hit on this fucker, or... No, I guess it's just the big center bits now. Oh my god, please. Oh. Ooh. Careful. Oh, okay. Careful. Let it split around, you dummy. That one I should have dodged, right? I didn't. Was not doing a little think there. Extend in there too. That's good. Whoa, careful. Goodness. Sleep on that. What are you doing? Don't get up in this grill just yet. Why did you think you could beat that one? That was dumb. Crap. Bits to intercept anything now. Ooh, pretty good. Pretty good there, huh? Nice. Quick three cycle. Okay. Easy now. Man, oh damn it! All right, where is that gonna? Is that gonna pop me right to the fucking blue laser dudes again? Yeah, sure is. Great, love that shit. Oh, I can't get enough of it. Nom nom, tasty. Mm. All right, let's try a couple 10k attempts here, or maybe just one, and then we'll call it. Means we'll have to be. I don't know, I guess don't destroy all the opening dudes since we're gonna chip shot the big dude in a hot second here. Ooh, careful. Yeah, and then, well, okay. You know what, this might be alright. fact, if I want to eat a couple of these, like kill two additional dudes there, and then, I destroyed a dude worth 1,000. Ah, fuck. Okay. Oh, the little fucking blue charge ball at the front destroys shit. That stinks. That kind of stinks. All right, let's try it one more time. Now that we know what's going on. So getting something other than blue is probably important. Or maybe eating shit early is pretty important too. So then you can really do a number, right? So let's maybe do that, and let's take out the side bits a little bit. That's how much of those were. A couple hundred or something. Oh shit, I got a little 10 chip on there somehow? Okay. How do you figure that much? Oh! The power up canisters have the hitboxes too. Okay, well, you don't get anything for destroying those, so that's good. That's good. Actually, that's good to know. So now we can do something with that. I think they might give 100 points for destructifying. But that's about it. So let's do like the little side bits only. There you go. Oh no, I got the 10 fucking chip damage on that fucker again, huh? But maybe don't shoot the center bit of the big dude at all. Like even the little wang he's got out in front, don't shoot that either. Once you destroy that, then you get the main bit, and that does the 10-point chip damage, which I don't like. Let's try to be moderate about this, you know? Just the side dudes, just the side bits. Oh, there was, oh, that does chip damage too, huh? Okay, now I pretty much have to at least get it back up in there. There we go. Back to even hundos. Oh, the power-up bits do give 200 a crack. Alright, those dudes are 1,000, I think, right? Oh, and one of them had a chip damage bit on him. What the hell? Ah, oh, come on! 10,010. Give me a break, that's no good. Yeah, okay, the power-up canisters are 200 a pop. So close. All right, a couple more tries again. Good, right idea, not shooting center bit of the big dude, probably. Okay. I think that's early enough where it pops back to the tired beginning, which is fine. We can just do this. Oh, okay, we got a little chip damage on there. It's fine. There you go. Okay. You know what? That's good. Now just hit two dudes and a power-up canister. Or... Oh, okay. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. First try. Not really, but good enough. Good enough to rack up the 10k. Okay, we'll call it there for tonight. Next stream will be Sunday, 7 p.m. CDT. Long play, so more Dead Cells, and then Monday, 7 p.m. CDT, we'll be back with Cobalt Core. Very fun, very fun. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you on Sunday. Bye-bye.